You've got the airplane. Stay on heading 055 and maintain 15,000 feet.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, Denver Center. Descend and maintain 12,000.
Down to 12,000, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Okay, descend now to 12,000 feet.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, reduce speed to 180 knots.
Slowing down to 180, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Reduce thrust to slow to 180 knots, maintain 12,000 feet. Approach checklist. Approach speed. Our speed on the approach will be 140 knots, but keep it at 180 for now. Radios are set. Flaps set to 8, that's one notch. Spoilers set to armed. Approach checklist complete. To level off at 12,000 feet.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, turn right heading 0905, vector for visual approach to Telluride. Report the airport in sight.
Right to 0905, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Turn right to a heading of 0905 degrees. We're about 17 miles from the airport. That's the airport up ahead on the mesa. I'll call center. Denver Center, Lear 5 Lima Romeo has the airport in sight.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, cleared visual approach, runway 9er.
Cleared for the visual, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Lower the landing gear and slow to 140 knots. Extend the flaps to full as you slow down. Start descending toward the runway.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, switch to advisory.
Switching, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Telluride traffic, Lear 5 Lima Romeo, on the visual approach runway 9er. Fast, slow to 140 knots. Landing checklist. Gear down. Set full flaps. Landing checklist complete. Engage reverse thrust. There's the limousine. You can park anywhere close to it. After landing checklist. Landing light set to off. Spoilers retract. Flaps set to up. After landing checklist complete. Okay, park here.